Here we go.
Okay, so the best way to explain this problem is by using flow rider critique.
Oh, crap, no, don't play this game.
Central angle's 45 degrees, gotta find the perimeter of this octagon that is regular. Next thing you know, I use the soul of Sokoto. Then I do the math, find the side length on the half, turn the cube and then by 8 so I can get the rest. Next thing you know, I use the cosine to find the apothecary bucket and get 407, yo.